Now, let's share this prototype with someone. There are three ways to do this. First, you can select the Share Link button. This allows you to generate a unique URL that anyone can view. Your project screens can be viewed on a desktop or mobile device. Anyone with this link can view, interact with, and comment on your screens. You can email it, SMS it, embed it, or even download it for offline viewing. Simply copy and paste this URL and send it to your participant. Second, you can add someone to your project as a collaborator. Adding a collaborator to your project effectively gives them full edit access. This enables them to view, interact with, comment on the screens, edit and add and remove screens, as well as edit, add, or remove hotspots. To do this, simply click on the plus sign in the upper right of your project home view. Adding a collaborator will give that person full access to your project. Third, you can start an instant live share event. A live share meeting enables you to have a real-time collaborative discussion with anyone with internet access. Participants of your meeting can draw, add comments, and view your project in a one-time event. You can have unlimited participants in your meeting, and you don't need to book your meetings in advance. Plus, you can have as many live share meetings as you need. Simply copy and paste this link and send it to anybody you want to participate in your meeting. You can turn on a VoIP call here, where people can join a VoIP, or you can have them dial into this phone number for a private conference line. In the bottom left, you'll see that there's a group chat window. Participants can turn on the drawing tool, where you can draw over your designs, or you can turn on a whiteboarding option. Any of your designs can be saved to a snaps folder or emailed to all of your participants on the fly. Once you're done with your meeting, simply hit end.